And welcome back to another video on my channel. If you aren't already, make sure you subscribe, and as always, don't forget to hit that big thumbs up and tell all your friends about my channel, because that'll be really cool. So anyway, today I'm off to the creator store where I will be going to check out a few things. I'm probably not gonna buy anything, just to have a look around, chill for a bit around King's Cross and stuff. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Don't have anyone with me, but you don't always need people with you in order to have fun, because I got you guys while watching this. So yeah, so on my way to the creator store, and I checked the dates on the Fododi pop-up shop, and it's here until I think the 22nd of November, if I'm not mistaken. So I got the rest of this month to actually get something, so I really suggest you go check it out. It's awesome. Dodie's awesome. Not sure who I'll run into. I probably won't run into anyone, but if I do, that'll be awesome. So yeah, I don't even know if I'm gonna put this vlog up. And before I forget, I was at the station and I saw an amazing busker. Here she is now. Amazing, wasn't it? So I'll put a link to all her stuff down in the description. Check her out, she's awesome. I won't stay there for only that one bit. Because then I would have to take off to my university, where I would have to do some little photography stuff for some dancers, so that's really cool. But for now, yeah, so I'm gonna wander around for a bit. Don't know where I'm gonna go right now, but it should be fun.
Wandering around for a bit, and look at that sunset, guys. Look how beautiful that looks, and you got the clouds. But other than that, there's nothing else there.
Oops. Hey guys, so I've just finished up at King's Cross a while ago, and now I'm off to one of my university campuses, because I'm gonna go film their stuff, take a few pictures. Should be awesome. Scratch Lab, I think. Gonna see loads of amazing dancing.
Thank you. Always try to be the way you want you to play it left, serve the best in case I'm asleep.